bearing down.
Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Oh yeah, fighting time.
Let this deliver the...
See what Zaid's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. Sounds like Nakoa's here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Boss told me to hide in my shack when the buyers come. It's because you stink embarrasses him, you bum. Maybe...
Who's there?
Ah!
She'll know what to do.
Help us get
out. Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked. You'll need a key to get us out. One of Zaid's men should have it.
All right. I'll be right back. Should have brought a cart. You're back. I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Help us get out of here.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men! You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me. Then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was going to sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
How did Zaid come to run?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered, but Zaid managed to.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run, they need food, rest.
You're not even going to try to go back?
The matriarchs won't. As for Jan.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like thank you. As soon as the others are ready. Thanks again.
I'd have to ditch something. They're scanning for me.
giving up on that.
I'll be going now.
Uh-huh. You're back. I'm elated.
Tell me more about the Hunter's Lodge.
It's a Karja tradition. You've already won, but don't
So how did you want...
I didn't...
So much...
Select a trial. For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down... You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control... Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using Tear Blast. Good luck.
Found the cauldron they were made in. I could learn to override them.
Thank you.
I'm sorry to... For this trial, you can shoot... Oh, and here's... For this trial, you must use the cannon. You can shoot the... Oh, and here's a... Very well. That run has earned you a blazing sun, Nora. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. This trial requires you to override Ravagers and get them to fight. But if you can't control Ravagers yet, you're not ready for it. I know who you are, girl. This trial requires you to override Ravagers and get that. But if you can't control Ravagers, I know this. But if you can't for this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Thunderjaw and make it fight. Oh, and you may want to use Tear Blast arrows on the Thunderjaw's cannon. One hit will knock it right off. For this trial, you can oh, and you may- And so-
Can't override you yet. Is there more I can learn from the cauldrons? I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Oh!
I can't spare the weight. Time for me to get going.
I'll be here.
That'll help. good. I can use this.
Find help?
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Glenn talks. This must be Pitchcliff.
Thank you. Thank you. We're exhausted. It's the third flock we face today.
What madness.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the...
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put!
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten...
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed. Has anything changed that might have lured the Glintox? Have you left machines?
No. Us around use our scrap. Not...
So the Carja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Carja wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and...
Why do you think the Carja have anything to do with the Glintox?
We built this outpost to protect against the Carja. Now they're coming here to trade. Fine. But everyone knows that they want this place. Come to think of it, they want...
But how could the Carja have brought on the Glintox?
If I ever get a break from them, I'll...
Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're...
Is that real? Is that some...
I'll take that as a no. What exactly do you do here?
I'm the mayor.
You'll find him due south of here.
Damn, that's...
Why don't I investigate why the Glintox...
Really? No one ever offers to...
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel...
Device is sending out a signal.
Turn off!
Might be what's
turn off!
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glintox attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on! I scrounged it from an old workshop.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this...
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. As I searched, I wondered how many...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device.
Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of... Where others only dare tread, I flourish.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glintox...
I didn't mean for that to happen. I...
Did you know this whole time that that device was lured?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back...
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the...
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche...
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that work... That car just said the workshop was near his campsite on the eastern ridge.